Which is, when you do have chronic pain, there are some simple things you could do, like just breathing techniques, right?
Correct. So, yeah. As Brian mentioned, there's the sympathetic nervous system and the parasympathetic nervous system. The sympathetic nervous system is the one that is involved with chronic pain because you're stressed all the time and you're just in this very, very anxious and fearful state. Mm-hmm. The parasympathetic nervous system would be more after a turkey Thanksgiving dinner. You're just relaxing, watching the Super Bowl. It's you're resting, you're digesting. That's really essentially what it is. Now, one of the easiest ways to tap into that parasympathetic nervous system is just to take nice deep breaths. Because when you're with the sympathetic nervous system, your breaths get shallower and faster. So what you wanna do is the opposite. Whenever you feel that stress coming on, what you wanna do is just take nice deep breaths. And the way of doing that is you put one hand on your chest, one hand on your belly, and what you wanna do is make sure that you're filling up this belly with air. And you're gonna take a nice deep breath in.
And what about your chest? That's not supposed to move?
It's not supposed to move. That's why your hand is there, exactly. So you're taking a nice deep breath, let the belly fill up with air, and then.
So that's the diaphragm, right? That's like an opera singer, right?
Correct.
So the opera singer, they sing from their diaphragm,
correct,
right? That's the same. Go ahead. We can show you the diaphragmatic breathing. Did I say it
correct,
right?
Yeah. Correct.
Diaphragmatic. Say that
correct
10 times fast.
So it's your breathing muscle.
And when you say inhale through your nose.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And then you're going to
belly out.
Deep breath in. Let the belly fill up with air. You want to breathe in at least 4 seconds. You don't want it to be a fast breath. You want it to be very slow. And then you let the breath out through the mouth very slowly. If you could breathe out for 6 to 8 seconds, that's ideal. You want to breathe out longer than you breathe in.